Everyone, in this given problem, the following reaction is non-spontaneous. So we have to